Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. Alright. What the heck did it say the trial name was? I had to take care of some things between this video and the last one. It's not a bad memory if you got distracted, right? Well-timed cuts, okay. Also, kind of a quick little note, it's a bit interesting how the entrance and exit are pretty much the same kind of structure. I suspect that the interior of the shrine is not actually inside the thing that you see outside. It's probably more likely some kind of like localized pocket or like some kind of localized pocket dimension, or maybe some kind of place that exists outside of local space-time. So, in manner of speaking, it's not really bigger on the inside. It just exists somewhere else. Hang on. Wait a second. I did not know you could do that! Didn't notice that other platform there. It would have still worked if there was another platform there. I would just grab that, attach it to the end of that, cut the rope, attach the treasure chest to that, and then move the whole thing over. Why is it called well-timed cuts anyway? I haven't had to time anything. Okay, so there's a key. Somewhere. Ah, I see. suppose I could have just yanked it over. Yep. But why not demonstrate the plan? Is that gonna fit? Hey! There you go. Video game one, or video game zero, unrepentant smartass one. Video game one, or video game zero, unrepentant smartass two! Don't even have to bother timing or anything. Oh, goody, rain. Oh, wait, that's right. Meh. I am rather curious what's down here, though. Oh. Screw this then. Screw that then. Defense is terrible anyway. What the heck? Where was it? Might as well show off the tank I built. Or at least it's as close to a tank as one can build. I originally built it with cannons, but cannons are a little... They're not quite as good as one might think that they are. It's not especially fast. Then again, tanks usually aren't. But it does handle pretty well. The original plan was to try and model it after the Scorpion tank from Halo, but you can attach a steering stick to the... While you can't attach a steering stick to a homing cart, you're not going to be able to actually control it. Thought there'd be something up top. Yeah. Okay. Oh. It's a talus. Better move that out of the way. Probably had to mark that on. Eh, maybe not. And I do get plenty of gems from other stuff, so. By the way, I should note, I used a metal plate from up on Death Mountain for the base. Why? Well, because I wanted the thing to be durable. The way I figured, if you used a wooden board, the thing would probably be able to catch fire. If I'm wrong about that, please feel free to correct me. That's suspicious. Okay, so I wasn't wrong. Yoink. That's suspicious too, but in a different way. be a better idea. There it is. Crap. Well, dang. Yeah, the upside to cannons is that they'll be able to damage anything. I'm not a huge fan of them though, because I've noticed a lot of times that against a lot of agile enemies, if there's a lot of enemies that are agile enough that the cannons won't be able to hit them just because they're too fast. Plus, if you tend to mount them on the side and the enemy tries to flank you. A lot of times those cannons will end up hitting part of the vehicle and thus damaging you. Heck yeah. Huh. That's a bit suspicious. Oh look, a spare tire. Hey, get back here! think there would have been, I would have found some Koroks in this canyon by now. Then again, I haven't gotten very far in it. It's a big wheel. In more ways than one. Oops. Wrong rune! That's an impressive suspension, ain't it? So, are you supposed to be able to just get it to the goal, or get it to the goal in time? Whichever. I'll come back to it later. I guess I got some exploring to do. Huh? That's suspicious. What the heck? Like I said, suspicious. Oh, didn't miss the wall there. Use you if you'd be so kind. There he is. Apparently can instantly stun it by just shooting it with a fire arrow. Noted. Yeah. Is this gonna be enough? No. Nobo, you're up. What the heck was that? Get your head of the game, man. Man. Come on. There. Shoot. There we go. Man, it's having many rock walls. that background music is any indication, I'm getting closer. No. Man. I need to start stocking up on weapons again. What the heck? Okay, then. Just threw that rock while I passed. There we go. Yep, there it is. Probably a safe bet that the tank despawned by now. The right roll, huh? What kind are we talking about? Onion, cinnamon. Dinner. Go figure. This time it took both the balls. Nah. Oh. Right idea, just wrong way. Wrong arrangement. I was thinking it's gonna turn the other direction because obviously the smaller one is gonna have less for rotation. It's gonna travel less distance with each rotation. So I figure it's gonna go through it faster. Oh, dang! Derp! How to forget that again? Alright then. Do it the other way. Crap. Thank you. Yeah, if one of those puzzles is giving you that much trouble, you can just use that to cheese it. But I would strongly advise actually trying to solve it first. To one of those. Is there something that way? No. Now there's the buzzer. So, as always, folks, do not stop being awesome and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.